What's up, everyone? My name is Derek Root, and welcome to
an episode of Off-Road Rallies. I did a testing video on this, and it is a good game to record. I'm just not seeing that. Why is it? I'm still seeing that. Super. Other one's far focus. I'm thinking this one is a Nissan. BMW. Ferrari, I think. I don't know. Well, comment down below what kind of car this is. It could be a Honda. Oh, I know what this car is. I know what it is. I forgot what the name was. Because I raced the car in what kind of game I raced it in on my Xbox. I know what this one is. This one is an Audi R8, I believe. A Hummer. I mean, I like the design on that. I mean, I like the design and how it looks. I have to go. More information on this one. I know my cars, people. I know my cars. Just I think that's a Lexus, BMW, or Hyundai symbol. Volkswagen symbol. That's a Volkswagen? I don't know. I know this is a this was the one I was talking about, a Ford Focus.
Your kids are.
So. Like. So fun to like mess around with these mods.
Thank you.
crap.
Alright, this one is a new one. It has no sense. I kind of... Is there a world that is kind of... You can have a great view right here. Oh.
Apparently who modded this vehicle. I'll give it maybe
Dang it.
I just like hate when you wear the tickle in your nose and you feel it coming and just it doesn't come out. But back to what I was saying. I'll give this a 9 out of 10. Just because, look at it, it's not a bad looking car, but it does not have, it has a partial steering wheel and no seats. Alright, people, if you liked that video, please leave a like down below. Please leave a like. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Make it gray. Comment down below if you think this Ford Focus is cool and creepy. This is Devin Root, and I'm out.